That little cycling robot from Murata is back at Ceatec. Wheeled out every year to impress the crowds, there's a change in 2012. Some of the technology that helps keep the robot perfectly balanced has made it into this product. It might look like a cross between a Segway and an old-fashioned vacuum cleaner, but it's actually a walking assistant for seniors or those with problems walking. So where's the crossover with the robot? Like Murata Boy, that's the cycling robot, the walking assist device packs the company's gyro sensors and inclinometers to constantly measure the status of the machine's body, and a pendulum to keep it in balance. The result is that it won't fall over, even when it's freestanding. Going uphill, the wheels provide a little extra support and make the walk easier. Going downhill, they work to resist gravity and ensure the descent isn't too fast. The device has been developed with Kowa, an Osaka-based company that claims a 50% share of Japan's market for electric walking assistance. And it's proof that while bicycling robots don't really have any real-world applications, they can serve as great technology testbeds for future products. At Ceatec 2012 in Japan, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.